Camp Quest Season 3.
Falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
With
what's up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm with my boy DT. We're out here at Camp Quest. You already know what it is. We got everybody lined up. Everyone's paddle boating, poling. We got Mr. Mitch, Ty Martin, all the way out there. Yeah, I took one step in the boats and that was not working. We got Lane Olmeyer and Trey Corley on the vlog.
What paddle?
Wow, this is just beautiful.
Bro.
Oh yeah, couldn't have picked a better day, truly.
Is there room?
Oh yeah.
Come on, Wade.
All right.
Why, Wade?
There we go, Wade.
Wait,
Wade. You gotta stand on the side of it and jump.
Come on, Wade. Are these what you guys got it?
Camp Quest Season 3.
Do it for the vlog.
Three, watch out.
Two, three.
hidden. You're on the vlog.
Hold on.
Give me a shake.
I've been a
camping TV show.
If you eat a live toad, then we know.
Oh, yeah. Toad balls.
No, he has to drink his own
piss.
What is up, everybody, and welcome to 2018 Camp Quest. I hope you're enjoying everything that's happened so far. Started out the day with a workout in the weight room, drafted the teams, headed to Risley's obstacle course in Mahomet like we always do. Then we went to Little Galilee in Clinton, and there is where we did the pool, zip lining. We fell in the pond there, and now we have moved to our campsite here in Weldon Springs. I hope you're all enjoying the video. Thank you so much for watching, and let's keep this baby rolling.
Hey, you gotta shout me out though in the vid.
Alright.
You gotta say thanks to Aiden Mitchell for
taking our second place spot.
TNT!
Hi, I'm Ty Martin and I'm here with sophomore quarterback and safety?
Yeah.
Safety, Wade Joseph. Wade, we saw earlier in the day in the pond where we capsized the canoe. Take us through what happened there.
Well, I got peer pressured by captain. I'm not gonna name the specific name or anything.
Uh-huh.
But yeah, so that's what happened. And tried to jump in, took old certain captain out, and my neighbor, Holly, took him out too. Then the canoe was flipped over. My clothes were in the bottom of the lake. They were all wet. We couldn't get back in the boat. It was just all around a tough day.
It was a very unfortunate experience. Wade, how is your team faring so far at Camp Quest?
Well, we started out, we were in last place, and we took last place in the obstacle course, but then we just rolled in 10 hoggies, so we just jumped up to second, and we took top two in both places in the bag, so looking pretty promising.
How are you feeling heading into the rest of the night's activities and mainly tomorrow?
I think trivia might be a little tough. We ain't the smartest group, but we're going to rely a lot on athleticism tomorrow.
All right, that's sophomore quarterback and safety, Wade Joseph. Wade, thanks, buddy.
And cut.
So much shit out. There's a bunch of puddles
over there. Whatever was over here is very storm.
Whoa! Hey, truck tag, truck tag!
That's it!
Jacket!
Step on it!
Cool mom.
Yeehaw!
Yeah, boy.
Another victory, baby. God, my team is good.
Senior Captain Ty Martin along with my fellow Senior Captain Tucker Klein. And first off, Tucker, how did your team do in Camp Quest?
Well, we finished third, so 3 out of 4 teams, not what we wanted, but at least it's not last.
What does it mean to you going through Camp Quest, and what do you think it does to a team come November and crunch time?
It really just makes you bond with your team. I mean, it makes you learn about your other players, you trust them a lot more, and you know, it's just really a lot of fun to get to be with everybody as a team, because you don't get many opportunities to do that through the year. Everyone's busy, So it's just a really fun time.
All right, so what are your expectations this year, and what are you most excited about looking in the 2018 season?
Most looking forward to is to getting to completely win conference champ. We haven't been able to ever do it in the Sangamo, so that would be really interesting. Always, of course, also we go to state, and this year definitely try to win it.
What did it mean to you last year? You were a starter in that game, and what did it mean to you last year, and what did it do to you emotionally in those last 30 seconds or so and at the end of the game in that state
It's just really emotional. You see, especially watching all the seniors know that this is their last minute of football left and that they're not going to go out on top, and it's really tough to watch them go through that. So, I mean, I think that's one of the big motivators this year is to not end up like them.
All right, that is senior captain Tucker Klein. Tucker, thanks for joining us. Best of luck this year.
You too.
Hi, I'm here with senior captain Lane Ohlmeyer, senior two-time captain Lane Ohlmeyer. Lane, your team brought home the championship. First off, name your team and tell us how you guys did it.
It was me, Trey Corley, Hunter Schrock, Tanner Hetz, Eli Benner, Justin Livengood, Noah Holthaus, Brian Bennett, Riley Fitzpatrick, and Cody Marsh.
So that team was the champions. How did you guys do it?
My first thing coming out of the bat was the draft. You get points for the draft based on GPA, weights, attendance. So I tried to not draft anybody who had a lower GPA than a 5 or a 4.5, something like that. And make sure they were attending all weights and obviously if they're athletic enough to compete.
Yeah. So what was it day one? You guys were in the lead, and what was really the event or a couple of events where you guys really separated yourself?
The obstacle course, definitely. I think we ended up scoring like a 140 in our time, and everyone, the closest was like a 152. So we kind of knew there that we had the smartest team, best team in the classroom and in the weight room, and then also probably one of the more athletic teams.
All right, moving on a little bit from that, what do you think Camp Quest does not only individually and not only with fellow teammates, but what do you think it does with that coach and that father and that player bond?
Definitely strengthens it. The dads kind of get to finally see what we do all the time, and I think it makes everybody closer, definitely. And you have to be able to trust someone to go camping with them, so that helps some people.
What is your expectations or goals? It could be on a personal level, team level. What are you most excited for? What are you looking forward to in 2019?
Personally, I want to be unanimous all-conference again like last year. This year, hopefully, be all-state at my position. Mm-hmm. It'd be nice. And just win the conference outright, you know, and go to state and not lose in it again because that sucks.
All right, that is fellow captain, two-time captain for him. Two-time captain, Lane Ohlmeyer. Lane, best of luck this year, and hope it all ends in champagne.
Absolutely.
Champions on three. One, two, three.
Champions. Champions.